Coach Dina McDee inviting you to work out with me. Today's word of the day, joy. Jump with your heart. Feel excited. Overwhelmed with excitement. And yes, we can do it. J-O-Y. Let's have some joy. Heels come front. Five, four, three, two, one, and tap. Tap outside. Push to the corners. Add a reach and pulse. Same legs, just a little bit of an extension for your arms. Now doubles to one side. Excellent job. Woo! So if you see someone behind me, well, that's my pool guy. He is cleaning our pool. That's what pool guys do, right? And I said, excuse me, sir, could you make sure you can keep your chatter down because I have a fitness class to teach. And he said, oh yeah. So yeah, I'm in my backyard in sunny Florida, working out with you. What a blessing, how exciting. Last one, march and hold. So one, two, hold, hold. One, two, hold, hold. One, two, hold, hold. One, two, hold, hold. You got it, one. Two, hold, hold. One, two, and march it out. Go on the other side. Starting here, let's go. One, two, hold, hold. One, two, hold, hold. One, two, hold, hold. One, two, hold, hold. You got it. One, two, hold. Hold. One, two, tap it front. Let's go. Tap together. Push your hands forward. Open, close. Thank you for being here. I know. Things get in the way. You don't feel like working out. I get it. But just think, here in about 30 minutes, you can just check that off your list. Worked out. And check off. Just feeling great. Because that's what fitness does. It changes your body chemistry. That's right, it really does. It's that happy factor. I'm addicted. Three, two, one more each side. And heels out together. And out together. Out together. Out. Oh yeah. Up tempo, out together, out together. Little punch up in the sky, punch down. Five, four, three, two, one. March, deep breath. Exhale down. And smile, you know, I am so addicted to smiling. That always reminds me of that movie Elf where he said, smiling's my favorite. Maybe I'm part elf. I don't know. Woo, bring it up. And out. And up. And down. Two more. Exhale down. Last one. And push it front. Alternate out together. opposite foot, opposite hand. Now, as you push, make sure you cross that center line of your body. Yep, it really is an amazing factor that as you cross that center line, for some reason, I don't know why, because I'm not a scientist, but scientists say that it does help your brain. I don't know. I should be really smart then, because I do this a lot. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, let's jump some rope. Arm circle, sit tall, lift your knees. You got it. Also, if you want to just start with the arms, then add the legs when you're comfortable. We all have different fitness levels. So the best thing is that you showed up. Yay, us. 3, 2, 1, reverse that circle. Little circles. I'm not the best jump roper. I don't even think that's a word, a jump roper. I don't know. Little giddy today, I think. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and shake it side to side. Hands come high. Sit tall, engage that core. Three, and two, and one, push it front and back. So it's a little bit of a twist in your core. Your shoulders are turning, so you're not just pushing your arms, you're actually turning those shoulders. I always like to think of a washing machine. That little middle part, the agitator. Ooh. I don't want to be the agitator, that would be yucky. But we can do the twist, yeah? Five, and four, and three, and two, and one. Push it up, together. Always a dance party here. Yeah! Three, and two, and one more each side, and march. 1, 2, hold. 1, 2, hold. Hold. Now, maybe you just want to use your arms to start. Yes? And then add those legs. Woo, I was slouching, sorry, sit tall. Five, four, three, two, one. Let's grab a drink, let's grab our weights, and we'll keep going. Hydrate as much as you can throughout the day. It is so good for your body. Grab your weights. And we're gonna start with some bicep curls. Sit tall on the edge of your chair. Hands come down, alternate. Up, up, down, down. Now, we do a lot of the same dumbbell moves. I don't want to say dumbbell moves because that sounds really funny. Weightlifting, the same moves. Because our muscles need to have that repetition. But we will change the intensity level by going one at a time or both at the same time. But a basic bicep curl right here is imperative with every fitness program. Now both together. Up, and down. Now the intensity level goes a little higher when you have both at the same time. So if you want to go back to single arms, that's okay. Or maybe you don't even want to use weights today. I'm just glad you're here. Down, down. Three more. And two, sit tall. Last one. And release. Sitting tall on your chair, knees up, down. Small range of motion. You're just doing a weighted knee lift. So putting your weights back here might be an option. But make it a little harder. Excuse me, your weights go on toward your knees. Big breath, exhale. Five, four, three, two, one more each side. And release, big breath. Exhale, hot breath. Open that mouth, use your jaw. Turning to the side, triceps drive your elbow up. Let's go, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Change sides. Woo, we got this. Drive that elbow up, big breath. Exhale, 10, here we go, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, last one, and release. Yes, I'm feeling stronger already. Now, sitting tall, you're gonna lift your heels. Hold, hold, down. Hold, hold, down. So turning sideways, I'll show you. My heels really come high up there. Hold, hold, down. Sit tall. Hold, hold, down. So as you do this movement, sitting tall and just engaging your abs, pulling your shoulders in line with your hips, that's a work. Yeah. Three, two, one. Now alternate heels. Right and left and left and right. I'm gonna turn forward again. Five, four, three, two, one, and release. Turning side again, but this time, let's touch our knee and then our hip. It's a row. Ready? Let's do it for 10. 10, 9, 8, at your own pace if you want. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Change sides. Yeah. Sit tall. Ready? Let's row. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Bringing it back to center. Big breath, exhale. Big breath again. Exhale. Arms drop down. Alternate arms up, up, down, down. Changing sides each time. Don't go past your shoulder. Up, up, down, down. Take it nice and steady. Yes. We're going to do 10, so that's 3. Sit tall. Now we've got 5 more. Let's count it backwards. 5. And 5. Say it with me. Yes. 4. Make your voice known. 4. Oh yeah. And 3. 3. Oh, I'm feeling out you. And two. Ooh, yeah. And two. You're strong. You're strong. Last one. One. And one. Yes, we did it. Back onto your knees. Now you're going to open, close. Open. Close, change sides. Open. Close, change sides. You got that rhythm. So you're not really lifting up, you're just stepping side. Just your foot is barely over the ground. Yep, sit tall, pull in your tummy. Big breath, exhale. One more each side. And release. Big breath. Exhale. So you're going to put one weight down. And grab the single weight. And your hand is on each end of the weight. So if you don't have a weight, you can just hold your hands right here. Okay? So we're going to row side and side. And side, and side. I would love to go on a canoe trip again. Oh my gosh, it has been years and years and years. We are from Missouri. My husband and I moved here about 15 years ago. And when we lived in Missouri, we did canoe trips down the Illinois River quite often. So that just brings back memories. I don't know that I ever really rode a lot. I mostly just sat. But that's okay. Just enjoying the beauty. Three. Two. Last one, and release. Now, holding your weight with your elbows in, you're just gonna turn and back to center and turn. See, it's a very small range of motion, holding and turning. So you're working your biceps, you're working your shoulders, you're working your core. I know, and I'm working my mouth. I know, my mom would always tell me, "Oh, Dina, you have such the gift of gab, but for right now, keep your mouth quiet." I know. The silly things you remember. Side to side. One more each side. Ooh, I'm feeling this. Super strong. What a great workout. And release. Let's grab another drink and grab your ball. Hydrate. Here we go. So marching with your ball and push down, down. Now, of course, the ball isn't heavy, but it keeps your hands in a specific position and it helps with coordination too. And for me, I just like it because it's a toy. Three, two, one, and push it together. In, in, in. Now slowly lean forward and small back. Forward and back. Big breath, exhale. Now the push doesn't have to be super big. See, it's just small. Mm-hmm. Just keeping that heart rate up through a cardio. Having your arms above your heart increases your heart rate. So anytime we're doing something that is a little too intense, you can always just do the same movement with a lower arm placement. Three, two, one, and release. Back to knees together. Knees together. I'm having so much fun today. Maybe it's because my braids match the color of my pants. I know, that's so weird. That's okay, it's just hair. Last one and release. Little tiny march. Single hand, squeeze and push, squeeze and push. Now, if you want to go a little slower, that's fine. Up tempo. Three, two, one, slow it down. At each time you push and pull that ball, you're squeezing with your fingers. Yes. Three, two, one, up tempo. Three, two, one, and release. Let's change sides. Squeeze that ball. Let's start slow. Out, center. So it's not even a full range of motion. You're just kind of pushing out, but you're squeezing. That's the intensity level right there. Mm-hmm. I don't know if you can see me squeezing, but I'm trying right there. Oh. Up tempo. You're looking great. Three, two, one, slow it down. Last song, and then we will cool down. Five, four, three, two, one, and release between your knees. Your toes are forward. Okay, you don't want to be out. Correct that alignment right here. So squeeze and squeeze. Now, circle those wrists. Reverse that circle. Reverse it again. And reverse it again. Five and four. Three, two, and one, and release. That was fantastic. Sit tall. Now, single hand, reach for this toe over on this side. Here we go. Out, together. Push, pull. Once again, notice I'm crossing that center line. Yes. Cross and pull and extend and pull, extend and pull. You have three more. And two, last one, let's march. We're gonna change sides. Grab that ball, you're gonna extend this leg, push toward the toe. And three, two, one, let's go. Out, together, extend, together. Well done, push. Now, if you're able, extend that arm all the way across. Keep that grip really strong. Yeah. Big breath, exhale. Five. And four. And three. Two. Last one. Let's march. We have one more set each side. Three. Two. Put the ball in this hand, extending this leg. One and go. Out and pull. Sit tall. Kind of sounds like a harpsichord in a way, doesn't it to you? Makes me want to watch that movie Amadeus. If you've never seen it, oh my goodness, it's long, but very good. Together. Out. Together. Three. Two. Last one. And march it out, changing sides. Last set. You got this. Three, two, one. Let's go. here. Out and pull and cross. Pull. Big breaths, exhale. Last song, give it all you got. And when I say that, I also say in the same breath, stabbing means stop. If something hurts, don't do it, right? Your body's saying, no, I'm not happy. Woo! You've got three more. Three. Two. Last one. And release. Let's cool down. First, let's put our ball down. And let's get ready for our cool down. You know, the cool down is one of my favorite parts because you get to just take a break and relax. So as we stretch, just think that calmness and that peace in your body. Sitting tall, arms come out and just open and close. Reach out, sit tall. I just grew 3 inches, I think. And I think the bird outside my window here really enjoys this music. Reach out together. Continue to breathe. Now one arm comes in, reach it up over your head. One arm is down. Hold it there. Now just lift up through your rib cage just a little bit. I think I got taller again. And release. Changing sides. Lift the other arm up, reaching down with the opposite. Now lift up through that rib cage. Oh, that feels so beautiful. And release. Pulling one leg, either you can cross at your ankles, or if you choose, bring it up to your thigh. Now, if your knee is up high, that's okay. We're still stretching this hip area. I'm just kind of super stretchy, so my knee can go over quite a bit. Lean forward. I work on stretching throughout the day. My body is a little bit addicted to it. One more breath. Exhale forward just a quarter inch. Keep your head above your heart. Look up and out. Don't drop your chin. So much better. Relax those shoulders and release. Let's change sides. Either cross at the ankles or bring your ankle all the way up and breathe with a straight back, very strong. Leaning forward on the exhale breaths. So you don't want to round your back and come in. You want to lift up. So lifting your chest toward me. Very nice. Big breath. Exhale forward a little bit more. I wish you could see on the other side of this camera. This blue jay is having a party and a half. He's hopping around. I guess he's who knows? And release, bring it back to center. Turning to the side, extend that heel, hands on the bent knee, and lean forward. So you might notice we do very similar stretches every time because I want them to hit those core places in your body. So opening up that hamstring, that calf, that heel, that entire leg area is getting just kind of a stretchy hug. Change sides. Heel comes forward, take a breath, and exhale into that leg. Thank you for staying the entire time. Stretching is not something to be taken lightly. We need to incorporate that into every workout. You don't want to stretch super strong at the very beginning. Your muscles are kind of cold, but after they're warmed up, bring it on, girl. Oh, there's that blue jay. And back to center. Place your hands on the front of your knees. Now don't round your back. Lift up, lift that tailbone. I'm going to turn to the side so you can see the difference. You don't want to be here. Lift up. Now, as you come forward, your back is flat. As you round back, your back, now it's a circle. Lift up and lean forward. Round it. It's kind of like a body wave. You're leaning into that movement. Lift that tailbone. Now tummy in, round those shoulders. Chin comes down. Can you feel that open in your lower back? That's a beautiful stretch. Forward and round it up. Last time. Back to center. Last thing, holding your leg, circle that ankle. Our feet need some love too, you know. And reverse. Now, though you can't see it in my shoes, scrunch your toes and release. So scrunch and release. So in your shoe, open and close your toes. Yeah, weird, but it is so helpful. And change sides. Last thing, hold in your leg, circle that ankle. Reverse. Now holding, scrunch your toes in and open and in and open and in and open. And release. So from the tip of our head to the tip of our toe, we have done a beautiful workout. Thank you. My name is Coach Dina McDee, and we will have another workout so soon together. Thank you for joining me. You are such a blessing to me. Bye.